I live in San Diego, California, where its mild and enjoyable weather is amongst its most desirable attributes with tourists and residents alike. Yet, one might be surprised to know that San Diego ranks 6th in the nation for worst ozone pollution, according to the American Lung Association. Much of this air pollution is caused by the movement of goods in the industrial areas, like the Unified Port of San Diego. Adjacent to the port and all of its industrial activity is Barrio, Logan, a low-income Hispanic community that is one of San Diego's most culturally vibrant and oldest neighborhoods. Aside from the port, Barrio Logan is bordered by Interstate 5, Commercial Street, National City, and the second largest naval base in the continental United States. Because of this, Barrio Logan is a microcosm of environmental racism. Environmental racism is not easily defined. It is the cumulative impacts of environmental, social, political, and economic vulnerabilities that affect the quality of life of a community. It is the absence of environmental justice. It refers to socially marginalized racial minority communities, which are subjected to disproportionate exposure of pollutants, the denial of access to sources of ecological benefits, or both. Barrio Logan is a victim of the following: being a community of color created by racially discriminatory real estate covenants, encroachment of industry into residential areas, destructive effects of highways and bridges, failure of government to provide services, provide protective zoning, and keep their promises, and ultimately, conversion of a once vibrant community into a land of junkyards, poverty, and substandard housing.
For example, there's houses, and right next to the houses, there's industries.
Hundreds of millions of pounds of toxic air pollution settle each year in Barrio Logan. Asthma rates in Barrio Logan are within the highest 10th percentile of California, and almost 2.5 times the national average. Many homes have been destroyed and families have been displaced. Despite all of the hardships faced by the Barrio Logan community, its people are resilient and full of pride. They built Chicano Park, a place that celebrates Chicano culture with its world-famous murals and is a site of many community protests and other forms of activism.
For the last 30 years, we have been promised a museum, we have been promised a cultural center, we have been promised all kinds of things. Well, the promises have gone empty. It's time for that to stop. And the only way for that to stop is right here, collectively, the people sticking together.
Residents of Barrio Logan have gathered under the Environmental Health Coalition, a social justice organization that advocates for policy changes to make Barrio Logan a healthy, safe place for families to thrive and grow just like the rest of San Diego. The resilient people of Barrio Logan will not back down from their fight, for they know that it is a fight for something every community deserves: environmental justice and a toxic-free future.